This is a video demonstrating the technique of placing a guide wire free pedicle screw under biplanar fluoroscopy in the left T10 pedicle by Drs. Joshua M. Beckman and Juan S. Uribe from the University of South Florida. This is an advanced technique and should only be performed by surgeons who are experts in invasive surgery. Here is an example of our biplanar setup. The patient is prone on the Jackson frame and slight reverse Trendelenburg. Here are a couple of images of the sharp-tipped, non-cannulated guide wireless pedicle screw. After incising the fascia, use our finger to dilate the paraspinal muscles and palpate the facet TP junction. The screw is then guided down and placed at our starting point with a simple tactile response. The starting point is checked with both AP and lateral fluoroscopy. Next, a mallet is used to dock the sharp tip screw in a similar fashion to the jam sheeting needle. Once the threads engage, then downward pressure is applied as the driver is turned and the screw is advanced. This is a diagram showing the basic progression of a percutaneous pedicle screw placement. Note how the medial wall of the pedicle is not breached until the screw is within the vertebral body. As you can see, multiple fluoroscopic images are taken to assure an appropriate trajectory is maintained and the medial wall of the pedicle is not breached prior to entering the vertebral body. No tapping, navigation, or electromyographic stimulation was performed. As you can see, this can be a very quick and efficient procedure that does not require a guide wire.